suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace among those whom he is pleased.
And when the angels went away from them into the heaven, the shepherds said to one another,
Let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened that the Lord has made known to us.
And they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger.
The account of Christmas has been told for centuries.